In Denver, a highly unusual crime this weekend. An 18-year-old man under arrest, accused of causing $20,000 worth of damage at the Denver Art Museum. Police say he pushed over a glass sculpture, then threw some other sculptures across the room. He is now facing two counts of criminal mischief.